Microphone greetings, all Shinchos back here. Got a lot of chicken work done, so no more chicken work on camera. Just show you what I got. I got 10 10 10s of redstone, iron, nether quartz, gold, coal, steel, lead, diamond, emerald, and ender pearl chickens. So we got ender pearls. Been a little busy over here filling this up. Got not that many, 56 stacks of iron, 42 stacks of redstone. This 1x60, a stack of ender pearls. But that'll get me started on building what I want to build. I need an atomic reconstructor. Let's go pick up these things here. These are my refuse chickens, my gimme drop chickens. So we got ender pearls, we got lapis, the emeralds. I love the emerald chickens, they look like little villagers. And diamonds, ender pearls, another stack and a half ender pearls. Maybe I could figure out a way. Get some coal chickens around. Oh, drop collector. I want a drop collector. I mean, I'll set that up. Look at ender pearl chickens. Little enderman chicken. Enderman chicken. He's cool. Set up a drop collector around a bunch of coal chickens and get me some generators working. So diamonds, lapis, redstone. I don't think I had emeralds and ender pearls. Got glass chickens as well. Netherwort chickens. Drop off some of this garbage over here. The sand chickens. Oh, I was had a bad lightning storm here in the Minecraft, and lightning struck, and freaking 4 skeletons with enchanted bows and helms appeared on skeletal horseback. So I got me a pet, because I killed the skeletons, and I got a skeleton horse. And I had 3 of them, and I was hoping one of them would drop a saddle, so I killed 2 of them, poor guys. I could have kept them all. But he's my pet, and if I ever get a name tag, I'll name him. You know, whatever Arthas's horse's name was, that's what I'll name him. I can't remember. No, I can't remember. Pool is not going to generate any squids because I'm too high up. 78, I need to be somewhere. I need to be around 60. So I need to get that down 15 blocks. And I was looking at jetpacks and leather strap. I need 4 leathers for a jetpack. I was also looking in the nether for a fortress, because I want to get, what is this? Angel ring. There we go. A drop of evil is a rare drop from wither skeletons, so I'd go out there and kill wither skeletons for days and days and try to get that drop, and then I can get creative flying. Either way, I need flying one way or another. So right quick, let me get out there and expand my base some more out this way, and I'll be right back. Framework laid. Fill this in with cobble, put some walls up, and let's start building some machines. There we go. We got some base to expand on, and I think let's see. Oh, I can't get rid of cobble over there, so let's get rid of cobble over here. Stuff. Who I got over here? Who I got clay chickens? Two, three, two, three, four, two, two, four, two, three, four. Okay. You will grow you. And we're done with you guys. Okay, get rid of my poop. Feather now, where are we gonna put some stuff? I got some stuff laid out here. Oh, ender pearls, and I need ender pearl. Let's just build that first. This is my atomic reconstructor, I believe. That didn't work. Iron casing. Ooh. Not a block of it. Not quartz, which I should have. In here. Thought I did. Black quartz, smelting, crushed black quartz. That's what it was. Alright. We'll get one piece of crushed black quartz and make my thingy. Get a stack of iron. Get me some sticks. And that's it. Okay. Black quartz. Casing. Atomic reconstructor. No. Block of iron. Oh, atomic. This takes GP. Here, let's continue out this way a little bit. We'll keep chickens up here. Well, let's just put you right there. Oh, and it does take RF. Oh, it just takes RF. Well, that's easy enough. That's gonna shoot some lasers. Let's get a switch or a lever. I got one hanging out in here. Oh, and I don't have a piece of cobble, so there's a piece of cobble. Two, three pieces of cobble. Stay shut it off. Alright, I was doing that to make bigger storage, so we're gonna do bigger storage and we're gonna do GP stuff. Because we need that for upgrades. I need that. Okay. Storage! Bigger storage. Which means I don't need the GP stuff right now. Yet. this out, because I didn't know what I was about to do. Storage crates. Any storage crate takes a void crystal block, takes a void crystal coal. So let's do block of iron, let's get rid of that. Let's get some blocks of coal. And get our atomic reconstructor. Now check this out. We'll go ahead and put that right there. We'll turn you on. We'll turn you on. Hello? Are we lagging? Block of coal, void crystal block. Alright, void crystal blocks. And you got a whole bunch of void crystals. Let's build some bigger storage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bigger storages. Small storage crate. I need 6, 24 chests. Oh, I got a log chicken. And we're lagging again. There we go. Oak wood, running out of oak wood. Get that generating again. Alright, so we need 6. Oh, small storage crate, son of a bitch. Alright, I'll be right back. Make 6 of these. Chests. No. That's, there we go. chests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six small storage crates. Six of those. Why is he? Oh, void crystal block. Oh, I needed the blocks. What are the void crystals are for? How are you gonna treat me like that? Oh, okay, we'll just upgrade a couple things with this then. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Crystal blocks. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Medium storage crates. Blah, blah, blah. And small storage crate. Wood. Chest. Wood. Wood. That's good. A couple of pickaxes in there. And let's see what these small storage, medium storage crates look like. Oh, it's got pages. It's just got pages. Alright, well, I can move this inventory over. This definitely needs to be bigger. So, let's make a mess. Stuff away. Alrighty, we'll put that in there. You got apples. That was easy enough. And we got a whole nother page of stuff. I wonder if you fill this up, if you can keep just shift clicking stuff in there, or if you actually have to select the second page there. We will see. Alright, medium storage crate. It's got a nice little green banner on it. Jetpack. I need leather. So I need leather chicken, which means I need the ink sacks, which means I need to be able to fly. To increase the depth of my pool, so I'm going to create some farmland and hopefully get some cows underneath with 4 leathers. Tell you what, we ain't gonna worry about that right now. Something else I need dire is a farmer. Actually, add-ons. This is doable. Iron casing. Let's see what that does. Alright, let's see what a farmer does. How that works. Another iron casing. I can't remember what went into that already. Black quartz, which we got up here. Sticks and iron. Iron blocks. Okay, that's cool. We'll do this. We got our iron casing. 4 iron blocks. I need to be able to pipe this stuff. I wonder how. at Street 2 Drawer Storages. We'll find out. Oh, Inori Crystal Blocks. Oh. Iron ingots. Okay. Well, that's easy enough. I got this made. Leg. All right, back over to crafting. Inori Crystal Box. Farmer. How does this work? Let's get a piece of wood. Two pieces of wood. My hoe. Da 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 da. Let's put that right there. It takes. Okay, it does take RF, so I'm gonna have to put a solar panel on top of that. Oops. That I didn't want to do. What I wanted to do is this. Block. Back. You get my hoe back. My seeds. You there and oops. And you there. Build a solar panel. Tell you what, just for now. Gonna take you. I'll be back for daytime, I guess. I'm gonna kill that thing again. Alright, I killed you. Wait for daytime. You got 3 Minecraft hours left for that. IO item conduit. Pulsating iron nuggets. I need pulsating iron. Alloy smelter. Ender pearl and iron ingot. That's easy enough. I got the iron. It's going nice and slow. What else do I need? Energy conduit. I need. Oh, not energy conduit. Item conduit. Conduit binder, which I made some. That's another reason why I created a. two stacks of that stuff? Oh, there it is. Clay cow. Because conduit binder takes binder composite. Smelter. Yeah, binder composite takes gravel and clay. Clay. Tell you what, let's get some real. Can we grab a gravel chicken? Let's look for a gravel chicken. I don't think we have a gravel chicken. Well, sure enough, I'm not. Ooh, we get some daytime. Let's see what this thing does. It's getting power. Okay, let's read on farmer, actually add-ons. Okay, little different. Give me you guys back. Nine by nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, is this for reals? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got power. Got seeds. Let's get my other medium storage crate. I think I have this turned around. So let's face it this way. How about that? That's gonna work for me. Conductive iron. Let's let that go. We'll go for a little while. I need to get RF. You know what? I'm gonna get RF and I'm gonna get a whole bunch of batteries. Alright, pulsating iron. Item conduit. Let's just get a whole bunch of that. Redstone item conduit. Pick your time. No rush. Just recording. Thank you. 8. Let's. I love Ender IO. Alright, 32. Let's see what happens. Is this auto eject? I think it's the right side. Supposed to plant too. Was it gonna harvest all of it first? Yep. Then plant nice and slow. And I need a wrench. I need a output. I think I need to make a wrench or a basic gear. Oh, that's easy. Got the iron, okay. Basic gear, Yata wrench, electrical steel is what? Coal, silicon. Okay. We go get some coal. We crush some of this. Anytime now. Thank you. I just got a stack of coal. Come on. Okay, doesn't work in there. Sag mill should work in here. And silicon. Compressed sand gets me. Oh, sand should get me silicon. Will plain old sand get me silicon? We'll find out. Alright, we got coal dust. And sulfur. Super. Finish with you. Not getting anything fast. Get our compressed sand on. Is a 30. They work at 11, maybe. Lag it away. Silicon, that is doing another one. I'll just finish with all that. We got silicon. We got iron dust silicon. No. Steel, crushed coal. Is that what I got? I got coal powder. Alright, I'm gonna get a fucking crushed coal. Coal powder, iron ingot, silicon, alloy smelter. How about this? Recipes. Silicon. Let's keep making coal powder. Alloy smelter was supposed to get me electrical steel. Iron ingot, coal powder. Yeah. A silicon. Oh, probably because I put in the iron first. All right, let's try it with coal powder first. Yeah, I started working on that. Okay, there we go. And silicon iron. Alright, get me my electrical steel. Hopefully I have enough. No, hi Frankie. Meow. Alright, got our three electrical steel. Let's let that keep working. Let's keep working electrical steel. I want input. Receives no items. Oops. There we go. And we are okay. Is that pumping out? Wonder if it needs power. We'll find out. And what happened to the rest of my item conduits? Did I drop them somewhere? Yeah, I need some RF generation before I start making machines like this. But that's okay. I just get going. Wonder if I. That'll get me 180 RF per tick. That super water mill. Well, let's wait for daytime. Does this have a configuration? No, sure not. Alright, we're going kind of Stone Age. Sterling generator, solid fuel generate power. Can we, how much? Efficiency with capacitors. Nice. Coal we got 23 stacks. We're good. We've got our coal generation. And we'll just set up a little power chain here and there. So let's do this. The sticks, I got wood, I need more wood. Running out of wood, need some wood generation. I'm gonna set up some log. Chickens. The wood generation. No, screw it. Let's do this. I'll do that off camera. So, Sterling generator, capacitor bank. Stone bricks. I think I just got a bunch of polished stone. Going old school over here. Whoops, no, 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 no. Charcoal, 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 put all the charcoal in that one, coal in that one, coal in that one, coal in that one. What is that making? Oh, what am I doing? I want stone. Give me that back. Alright, killing me. Killing me here. There we go. There we go. Stone bricks. Piston. Combustion generator. There's liquid fuel in there. Zombie generator. Copper. We have copper chickens? I don't think we ended up having copper chickens. We got copper chickens. Yellow chicken and cocoa brown chicken. Sorry, we're going to do a little bit of chicken here. Cocoa brown chicken? I need cocoa brown chicken eggs. Please tell me I got a brown chicken over here. Or did I kill them all? I did. Well, we're not making copper yet, so we need to make another cocoa brown chicken. Which is a red chicken and cactus green chicken. I'm full of inventory. Ender balls for days. Some of you, some of you, some of you, some of you. So I got an arrow, put the iron in there. Get rid of you. Throw you over there. Crap, I just forgot it. Cocoa brown chicken is red chicken and cactus green. So we got red chicken egg and cactus green chicken. We're gonna grow those and get all these eggs. I can't believe I didn't a little bit of clay. Whoops. Clay chicken egg. We'll get those guys going. All right, back to the item at hand. Generator. Piston and a furnace. Of course, I need a redstone. I need iron and three log planks. And that. Redstone. Okay, we got my piston. Go get my stone. Come on. Come on, buddy. Sticks. Two are you. Sterling generator. Use all that stuff. Pop you right there. Bam. 20 RF per tick. Not bad. Keep that going all day and all night. And it's still no. Oh, is it outputting? It's not outputting. See what happens when it gets done with the field. For now, we'll take the wheat and throw it in there. And it's got too many seeds. Configure it. Hello, thank you. Configure IO. Squish. Does it configure? No, it doesn't. Do this a little bit. I can't believe what happened to my conduits. I didn't throw them in here, did I? Nope, not that one, this one. There they are. There they are. It's not dropping the stuff down. Can't see. Lag me. And I can't go down any more blocks because there's death down there. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Up, extracted items will be all right. I want to see that we go down. I can put this back over here. Can I? Oh, I gotta break it. Hello, Ron. Thank you. All right. Replace you with a torch. Alright, so there we go. Farmer, we got. Our atomic reconstructor. And we got a farmer. Then we got medium storage crates. Then we got a Stirling generator. Mode none. Hold shift. Yeah, that's taking it. So we'll see you guys next time, and I'm gonna figure this out a little better, and y'all take care. Later. Peace.